why Muthuswami Dikshitar has taken 14 aksharas for this wonderful song. After this, we go to Chandra, the next star of the galaxy, which is in the South Indian rag Asaveri. Asaveri is there both in Hindustani and in Carnatic, and how Chandra is invoked through Ashoka, the Shastriyar will explain.
Om Abhyaya Satamedade Visvadaswam Vishtiyam Bhavavai Satangade Apsamejoma Bhribirandra Visvani Vedaja Agnanja Visvadam Voma Visvasvavedi Gauri Mimajalinan Tadjegapati Dhuvati Dadrishpati Ashtapati Naupati Bhavavushi Sakatra Akshara Paramevyo Manne Somagraham Chandragraham Vadivam Chamachandram தேவதை பார்வதி கௌரி வஸ்திர நிறம் வெண்மை திசை தென்மேற்கு ஆக்னேய பாகம் சமித்து சீந்து கொடி நாண்யம் நெல்
Yeah.
has a very beautiful rakti bhava. We will just get a demonstration of how the raga goes. So as we see the Chatshruti Rishabham and the Sadharana Gandharam, they both create the mood of the raga, and the interval of stoppage for the raga is the Panchamam, which is Sagittarius at Jupiter. So who are the friends of Chandra? Buddha, Surya, Guru. The logic of Muthuswami Dikshitar is very clear. He takes the planet, and even otherwise, the astrological planets are divided into two kulas, the Devakula, the Asurakula. Surya, Chandra, Angaraka, Buddha, Brahaspati, they are the Devaganas. Shukra, Shani, Rahu, Ketu are the Asuraganas. But Buddha has a very unique role, as we will come later. Buddha sits on the fence. He joins whichever party has larger strength. If the Asuraganas are stronger, he will shift there. If the Devaganas are stronger, he will go there. Similarly, in a typical astrological chart, if Buddha is co-joined with a female planet, he will take the form of a female. If he is with a male planet, he will go for a male. So, Chandram Bhaja Manasa, he has taken in Matyatala, 10 Aksharas to a cycle, because he is one of the Dasha Lokapalas, Chandra. Soman is very important. And that is the reason probably he has composed. Now we go to a very important song of Angaraka, who is Subramanya's presiding deity, Subramanya for Angaraka, and is the Kula Devata for Muthuswami Dikshita.
வடிவம் திரிகோணம் தேவதை சுப்பிரமணியர் முருக வஸ்திர நிறம் சிவப்பு திசை தெற்கு சமித்து கருங்காலி தானியம் துவரை
Yeah.
beautifully summarized by Muthuswami Dikshitar in this raga, in this kriti, Angarakam Asriyami. Bhanu Chandra Guru Mitra. How? Can you demonstrate, Sridhar, surety? Outline of Shruti, you have got the Gandharam, the Sadharana Gandharam, which is run by Leo, Surya. Then this Panchamam is very important, Sagittarius, Jupiter, Chandra. So Bhanu, Guru, Chandra, Cancer, you have got the Shatshruti Rishabham. These are the notes which run the Raga Shruti, plus the Kaishiki Nishadam, which is also run by Jupiter at Pisces. So the friends of Mars are Sun, Bhanu, Moon, Chandra, and Guru is Jupiter. Now Dikshitar goes forward on 2-3 steps. Here he has chosen the Rupakatalam, which is Chatushra Jati. In Rahu and Ketu there is no Jati defined. It is struck like the Deshadi style, 1, 2, 3. But here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The Chatushra Jati Rupaka Talam becomes important because Kartikeya is 6. The presiding deity Mangal is 6. So to show that Vibhajan, he has taken that Chatushra Jati. Then he goes to the next step. He is saying that Pujita Vaidyanatha Kshetram, that is Vaitishran Kovil. Murga is the Ishta Devata and the Kula Devata of Dikshitar. We all know his words came in Tiruthanni, where his Vak Siddhi was attained. In Vaitishran Kovil, there are three great deities residing at the same time: Vaidyanatha Swami, Balambika, and Murugan. The same Muthuswami Dikshitar in his Bajare Rechita, he says, Shri Vagbhava Kuta Jata Chaturveda Swarupini. Shingara Rajodbhava Sakala Vidya Swarupani. Devim Matrikarna Sharirinim. Devim Shakti Bhijodbhava Matrikarna Sharirinim. In the Shri Vidya, there are three Kutas: Vagbhava Kutam, Kamaraja Kutam, Shakti Kutam. That is Balambika. The three Kutas, when they are together, they form the universe. Vagbhava Kutam, from where the Vedas come. Shringara Kamaraja, from all the Vidyas, the Puranas, Vedas, the Shruti, Puranas, the Smriti, and Shakti, where everything is engulfed. So that is how he talks about Balambika in Bajre Rachita. And in the end he says, Muthukumara Janani, the mother who was given birth to Muthukumar, that is Subramanya. Here he talks about Vaidyanatha. Balambika is residing in the heart lotus of Lord Vaidyanatha, and he is the Lord who can give relief to this entire world, and he is also Dina Rakshaka. He is not the doctor who is after money, he is the doctor who wants to help the poor. That is what is Angarakam Ashrayami. Now we go to the next song, that is Buddha, which is a very important mid-center in Navagraha. And the shloka will begin book.
Om Uddhati Swatme Pratigani Gaya Vitta Bhote Samdriyada Mahinja Punak Vrindvaddhu Swatranjivana Umbhadadam Setvayadant Vedam Itam Vishnum Chakrame Trethanata Devadam Samula Vasyatakum Zure Vishnu Radhakamati Vishnu Aprittamati Vishnu Tatrehatra Vishnu Dhurati Vishnu Adhruvavati Vaishnavati Vishnu Vetva Bhujagraham வடிவம் பானாகாரம் அம்பு தேவதை விஷ்ணு வஸ்திர நிறம் பச்சை திசை ஈசான்யம் வடகிழக்கு சமித்து நாயிருவி தானியம் பச்சை பயிர்
தன Na 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 na